stay focused, but most of all, you know, just stay focused and, you know, get the job done. Make sure I'm doing what I'm supposed to do, to, you know, be able to, you know, become that pay-per-view star, like, you know, in the interviews and, you know, walk in that straight line and things like that. Or I didn't say walk straight line, but I said, you know, do what I have to do.
Great. Where did you get the nickname Tank?
I actually got my nickname Tank from one of my coaches coming up. You know, he branched off and started his own gym, but Matt Allison, you know, I got my name from him. He was the guy that named all the fighters coming up. So I was a little kid, like fighting a lot in the gym and just playing a lot. And when I was young, well, still young, but my head was real big and my body was small, so you can call me Tank. So as I got older, we just stuck with Tank.
Calvin, do you want to talk about that? You gestured about the nickname.
He said it perfectly. You know, he was little. You know, every time I look at him now, it's like if I reflect back when he was that age and went out running around the gym, hollering, "Calvin, go scout!" And I just tell him, like, "Tank, give me a minute, man. Looking at him now, just watching, being the man that I'm looking for him to be, family man, businessman, and a fighter, you know. So I'm very thankful just to see this, one of my boys, grow up.
Thank you. Leo, from John Whistler, San Antonio Express News for you. Some of your critics have questioned your level of competition in recent years. Is that part of the reason why you have called out Tank? Is that to quiet the critics?
Yeah, that's one of the reasons, you know, people were saying that I was scared to fight a big competition, that I didn't want to fight big names, or, you know, I didn't want to challenge myself. And that's why, you know, I decided to challenge Tank Davis, because I think he's the best in the division and he's the biggest challenge out there. So that's why